Hello everyone, welcome back to the new video. Today I'm playing with a friend.
Hi, my name's Fletcher.
Yes, and we are playing Roblox Car Crushers 2.
That's right.
And you're a millionaire. Wee.
Wait, what? I had no idea you could do that.
Yeah, you can do that.
Someone's peeing.
I think that's a bird outside my window.
A wall.
Where are we?
I just unlocked a new vehicle, dude.
Wait, where are we? Are we dead?
Are you still in that thing?
I'm still in the void. How did you get out?
I respawned my car.
I'm just gonna go ahead and spawn the car.
You see, the more cars you crush, the more money you get. I know it sounds weird, but yeah.
This is my car, I hope you like it. Why can't I move?
Hold on. Great. Someone activated the energy call. Wait, don't go anywhere. Where are you even going?
I don't know. That's the question. Right.
Yeah, this whole place will explode if you don't get in
the helicopter.
Wait. Why would they... Where's the helicopter?
The helicopter's outside row one.
I have no idea where row one is.
Right, I'm in.
Oh my god. Yeah, you're not
alive.
You hear that man's noise?
No.
That means it's gonna blow.
Where's that? Ow!
Oh my god.
That's what happened.
Well, I just died.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, that's a huge explosion.
I know.
Huh?
I survived.
Oh, that's a huge explosion.
What the? Well, that went well.
Yeah, this is 5 feet.
in row two?
Where's row two? Oh, there it is.
Yeah, see if you can get in, into any of them. Okay. I have a cop car. And I just got kicked out of Roblox.
Why?
Each other's car as much as possible.
You
can be on the same team. If you like.
If I would know how to do it, I would. But... I'm coming to look, what? Dude!
You know when the...
Yeah?
Go into there. And then there'll be... and then I'll be there.
And then my own.
I'll show you what you need to do. The building.
The building?
Yeah, the building in the middle.
I can't find a building in the middle.
No, in the middle of the facility.
Oh, that building. Okay, I think I know where I'm going.
Because we can literally do the derby. Derby.
Is this where you are?
Oh. Right, Noah, you see this pad here?
Yeah.
You start and then join the beginner.
Okay, I'm joining it.
So, and on this we can do derby. Basically do what you would normally do on this one, but you just have to destroy each other's car.
Oh. I'm ready.
Let's be on the same team, okay?
How'd you be on teams? I'm not even on the same one as you.
Wait, what?
I'm not on the same dirt. Because I can see in chat. Wait, so how do we get the same one as each other?
Maybe just leave that one and join them two again.
Okay, let me just do this quick.
And there's a weakness in each. Oh.
Okay.
And that's the engine.
Okay.
If you manage to hit the car in the right spot of the engine.
Oh, I just won.
Then it will lock out. Pardon?
I just won a derby.
Okay.
Oh, the attackers but win. Hey, okay, like. Second to last. How do you get out of this? How do you leave this? How do you leave
get back to that lobby place?
Yeah, how do you get back to the lobby?
Just wait until the next round, it might spawn you back in.
I'm at the lobby where it says the thing. Where it says destruction facility.
Yeah, go back into there and then go back into a derby. You might join mine. I don't have a parking lot.
Where? How?
the roof of the parking lot.
Cool. Right, I'm back at the lobby. What should I do now?
Right, my round is just ending.
Right, I'm back at the lobby.
What, in the facility?
Yeah.
Oh. Well, my round has just ended.
Oh, okay. I'll wait for you at the lobby.
Okay, that's if I do spawn in the lobby. Oh, this is a juggernaut survival.
Okay.
Are you as yours just chosen juggernaut?
No, I told you I'm at the lobby.
Oh. I'm not sure what to do.
Just go back to the lobby. So, where you spawn? Okay.
Well, I have to actually wait till the round ends, so... No, you can do what you want to do, and then after that I will be, on... I'm trying to destroy a tank.
Okay.
And this guy has missiles. Bro, I'm only going 40 miles an hour. Not do anything.
She just
dented the whole
board. I'm gonna break my car. Break your car. Here I come. Boom. And boom. Let's make some of the back. Oh. I'm going up this. Full speed. Into the wall. Smash my car a bit. Burn back. Oh. Go back here. Do a little spin. Go backwards. I need to break this wall. But how? I need to go full speed. Da, 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 da. Thank you.
Okay, so I might be able to get back on now.
Okay. I've absolutely wrecked my car.
I'm going to leave the game and go back on now. Joining back on, okay?
Okay.
And then we'd be crushing our cars.
Yep. Ah, my car's on fire! My car's actually on fire.
That's awesome.
You have to see it, it's like burning. I think I went a bit too far.
Yeah, this is what
I've got a new car.
How much money you got?
$443.
Okay.
Bang.
Where's your car right? Where are you right now, though?
Let me see.
Oh, hi.
That's not you.
Wait, no, let's do both of ours. Yeah? My car, and I get like 27,000 out of it right now.
Oh,
wow, 28,000. What? 29,000?
Okay, that is actually not fair.
29,000,
30,000,
174.
I'm coming to run you over.
Ah! Ah! No. Freezer, okay.
Where's the freezer?
It's in row one.
I don't know which row I am.
Just try and find me with the lights. It's this one. Well, I've auto started it. Get in. You're dead, you know.
What do you mean I'm dead? Ah, why am I? Ah!
You froze. Yeah, you do realise you should get out the car before I start it.
Oh.
And the conveyor belt was on, you know.
I'm coming.
Yeah, your car's done goofed.
Turn it off!
No.
Again. I'm just gonna peek. I'm not a new vehicle. Let's go. Let me. Get out. You're dead.
Yeah. Don't worry, I'm fine. Oh no, I'm not. I'm coming back for my car.
Yeah, I don't think you have much of a car to come back for, honestly. Same could be said for mine. You're dead as well. Now, quick, run. You're dead.
Did it. Ah! My arm just fell off.
And that killed you. Well, you're actually okay this time. That's surprising. In row 2, there's one that's the exact opposite of freezing. No, I don't.
Wait,
there's one called the flame thrower.
Oh, I'm gonna go there.
I'll be spawn my car. I'm coming to you.
Right, row 2. Where's row 2? Where's row 2?
That's side row 2. I'm in that blue car.
I can't find row 2.
Where even are you?
That's row 1. Row 2. Here we go, find row 2.
So have you found me then, yet?
Really? These people just stop crashing into me. I'm going to
have you found me?
There's this guy on top of my car.
Yeah. I see you.
Okay, where do we go for the flame thing?
Right, no, I've found me. Open this memory machine.
The flame thrower.
But open the head.
Trying. Let's burn this. Oh, your car's in the way. Let's move your car. Move the car forward. Forward.
that, I'm going to move Nick forward.
Wait, I'm
going to
I think the internet cut out. Fletcher?
Yeah?
Oh, the internet cut out. I got an accident. Don't worry, I'll take your car. Oh, which one was it?
That's not gonna happen.
Did it.
So it's safe to say that you can access all. So now.
Yeah.
There's another really good one that gets you a lot of money.
Hey, I just
had. It's next to this one. It's called the Magnet.
Cool.
What?
I said cool.
Oh, follow me in your car. Follow me in your car. Of course you do. Why wouldn't you? I have a quicker way to activate it. There you go. I did that. Congratulations.
Oh my gosh!
Tilted crashed.
Fletcher?
Yeah?
We've been recording for nearly 30 minutes.
How?
I don't know, but I'm gonna end the video here, guys. I had a great experience. Fletcher taught me how to play. Car Bummers
2. Car Crushers, not Car Bummers.
Yeah, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!